impressed, as the qualities mentioned there, dogged determination and daring to act on a dream.
Yeah, just 2 weeks ago, he was a postman. Today, he's a whisker from the top spot in the charts, and he has a brand new recording contract as well. Here's why everyone's talking about sea shanties and Nathan Evans.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Literally, the whole studio, when I say whole studio, four people, can't help but sing along.
It's brilliant, is what it is.
Nathan, welcome. Yeah. We are very pleased that you're here. Whaleman is number two in the chart, yes. And you're in London because you're filming a video to go with it, aren't you?
Yes, indeed. It's all just moved so quick and so fast, but number two.
How are you finding the transition then from being a postie and becoming a pop star?
I think because it's moved that fast, I've not even had 2 seconds to think about it. I've just kind of been flung in, so I think if I had more time to think about it, I'd be a wee bit shaky, but it's just I've not had a chance to even to stop and think about it.
So do you think you'll go back, or is this it?
No, this is it. I'm going to make sure this is it.
Well, I tell you what, right, we have had a little message from Sylvia, and Sylvia says, I just love listening to Nathan's shanties and it made me want to sing along. I'm 82 years old and want to wish him the best of luck. Now, we know you want to collaborate with Ed Sheeran. We haven't got Ed Sheeran, but we have got Michael Ball. So, could we do a little turn for Sylvia?
Do you know, do you mind? Is that all right? I love sea shanties.
I should do it.
Take it away. You start. Okay. You do the drumming, do you?
Yes. There once was a ship that put to sea,
and the name of the ship was a Billy O.T.
The winds blew harder, bowed up down.
Blow me, Billy boys, blow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll leak our leave and go. Thank you, Nathan, and I love the record. We've been playing it on Radio 2 a lot.
So good. Well, you've become a global sensation. I mean, I can't believe that we're actually a bit late to the party on the one show, because they've talked about you in America, Australia. It's phenomenal, isn't it?
It's absolutely crazy. Like, Australia, New Zealand, South Africa even, it's...
Keep bringing that music to everyone as well. It's really, really good.
It reminds everybody, I think, of being in a pub.
I know, and I want to be in a pub.
Brilliant. And good luck with your EP as well.
Thank you.
That is it for tonight. Thanks to Tania Byron, Simon Reeve, and, of course, Nathan Evans. We'll be right here tomorrow for a musical...